pro wrestling fans, with me right now is the new tag team champs. Guys, congratulations. How you feel about your win today?
We feel great. Finally, something has come our way. It took this man, I've known him for years. He's come up. He's done good. I had worked with him several years ago. He's doing great right now. He's on his game. You can't argue with it. We got by today. I'm not saying it was luck. By the grace of God, here they are.
How do you feel about your win tonight?
Well, I mean, they knew they had it coming. They asked for it, they got it.
Now, obviously, you have been working pretty hard in order to get to this point. What would you say, is this the pinnacle for your career right now? Is this your top game, you think?
No, it's just beginning.
This is not your first time you've been a champ. Not a tag team champ. How many times have you won this belt now?
You know, to hold this title, this is the second time. Technically third. I had twice with Jay Scott. But one thing I can say about this title, I've never held it with a better partner. That man deserves it.
Well, folks, one thing's for sure is we're looking at the brand new tag team champs of Tennessee All Pro Wrestling, and I really wonder how the former champs must feel. I mean, tonight, as y'all know, Mr. McDaniel lost his belt. Now, this is the second belt he's lost.
I can say from experience being in the ring with Gregory, he's a little upset. I'd say most likely he's a little more than a little upset. He's probably furious. So the next time we're in there, we're expecting a fight. There's no doubt by the end of the match, he'll start out wrestling. And I'm looking forward to it. By the end, it's going to be a brawl.
Now, as you know, this does put a target on your back. We've got some really powerful tag teams in Tennessee All-Pro. So feel free to take this moment to address your future challengers, because you know it isn't going to be long.
You're right. We have ICCB, or ICBB, whatever, from New York. And we have Freaks of Nature. We have AOA. And then I heard a while ago that maybe the Monsters of Mayhem might be coming back. It's all good. One step at a time. Right now, I know they're wanting a rematch. That's all that matters. When they get their rematch and we walk away with this gold again, it'll be well worth it. We're looking for the next one.
Well, folks, you heard it. We'll see you next week.